play a character called Ariadne Oliver.
Hello, young man.
She's loosely based on Agatha Christie.
Miss Christie must have been provocative, entertaining, playful, and Tina brings all that to the role.
I am the world's number one mystery writer. Don't underestimate me for a clever turn of phrase.
She has followed Hercule Poirot over the years and ended up basing a character in her own writing about him.
I am the smartest person I ever met, and I can't figure it out, so I came to the second.
Luckily for me, playing a desperate female writer is sort of in a wheelhouse that I'm already inhabiting.
Come with me to a seance. Spot the con I can't.
She really had that intellectual bite and comic sensibility that you might expect to see in a movie where an unlikely detective duo start to work together.
You're doing that thing where you pretend to know more than everyone else in the world.
It's not only a murder mystery, but there's also a supernatural element to the film, which takes it to another level.
Tonight, we are all afraid.
威尼斯魅影谋杀案现正热映中。